Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on looping videos on iPhone. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. To loop a video on iPhone, you can just turn the video into a GIF which will play on a loop. You do this in the Shortcuts app, so open up the app on your phone. Tap Gallery in the bottom right corner. Type GIF into the search bar and tap Search. Select Make a GIF. Then tap Add Shortcut. Select My Shortcuts from the bottom of the page. Then tap All Shortcuts. Tap on the Make a GIF tile to use the shortcut. Choose the video that you would like to loop by tapping on it. You can now trim the video if you like by dragging the edges in. Tap Save when the section of the video that you would like is highlighted in yellow. Tap Done. Your GIF will be saved to the Photos app. You can now open the Photos app and see your GIF. It will be the most recent item. When you open it, it will play on a loop. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.